whenever Sahaja Rajapute, I'm going to make a stolen bread. I will show you that what are the ingredients needed for the stolen bread. This is mixed dry fruits, prunes, apricot and raisins, cherries. You have to boil with sugar syrup and keep rest. We done it already. And then for the flavor, we're going to use orange zest and lemon zest. This is also boiled with sugar and water. So it's done. Be ready. So rest all the ingredients for stolen bread dough. We're going to make dough. So what are the ingredients need? This is all baker flour, all the purpose flour, and then dry nuts, butter, melted butter, eggs, butter, nutmeg powder, sugar, salt, yeast, and cinnamon powder. So those are ingredients to make for dough, and milk also. Now I'm going to be prepared the dough, stolen bread dough. I'm going to be show you that how to make the stolen bread dough. So to use the all baker flour, all the purpose flour. Okay. And then I'll use salt. And then spicy, all the spices I'm going to be using. Cinnamon powder, nutmeg powder, sugar, and eggs. I use yeast. So mix all the dried ingredients together and then mix it by. And then we have to add milk little by little, not all together, just little by little, and then mix it slowly, slowly. Then get this texture to be like dough. It's almost going to be good.
One.
You have to mix it by head, slowly. It's almost we are getting dough. We got the dough. Okay, so which is we prepared earlier for the flavor, orange zest and lemon zest. Just mix with the dough, and then you have to add the nuts mixed with the dry fruits. Mix into the dough. Mix with the dough. Dough is ready. We have to give for 10 to 15 minutes keep rest. Okay, and then few dry fruits keep it separate. This oil, when you're going to do the folding, so we have to add in the middle and then fold it. So we keep some dry fruits separate, and then dough we have to keep for rest for 10 to 15 minutes. We given rest for 20 minutes. It's proof already. So I'm going to be make a loaf type with the fold with the rest dry fruits. So I will let dry. Right two. You have to dough and spread first and get oval type shape. So we keep the rest dry fruits, right? You have to add the rest of dry fruits, and then you have to fold it. Okay. It's ready. We transfer to the baking tray, and then we have to give rest for 10 to 15 minutes, and then we have to bake the temperature 220 and 40 to 45 minutes. After baking, then we have to apply on the top butter, even melted butter, even fresh butter, no problems. And then you have to dust it on the top, icing sugar. Our stolen bread is ready. I'm going to be done. And each slice, as you can see this, so enjoy our stolen bread. Thank you so much, and thank you so much for our Albaker, such a great brand name. Thank you.